This movement is considered more advanced just because you're engaging more of your core and also trying to keep your hips from moving. Notice the single arm is keeping that weight close to the body. The other arm is there to help balance out. Now, this chest exercise is not so much for building strength or mass in the chest. It's more about core and hip stabilization. Start light and then progress heavier as you feel comfortable.